It's recording. All right. No air. No spin. I'll draw a line on it. Just so you can see. And doesn't spin.
And I put on about
20 pounds of air pressure. And now it just I'm real happy with the way it turned out. It spins really nice, smooth, it's floating on air like it's supposed to. It'll sit there and spin for quite a while. I don't think it can get it much better than that. Ta-da!